Hey, you've reached Simone Fletcher. Leave me a message after the tone and I'll return your call as soon as I can.
Look, I'm kind of glad that I called you. I've been worried sick. Like, I'm completely disgusted by my actions. And I'm sorry. Look, I miss you. I want to see you.
Dangerous thing, you know I'm playing with guns. Hope you're proud of yourself, friend. That pussy must have been incredible to you. How are we supposed to handle this new situation, though?
Yo, if you're gonna kill me now, nigga.
I ain't gonna kill you.
Simone, I really don't know what's going on between us, but it has to stop. I truly apologize for showing up to your place unannounced, but it's driving me crazy how you keep switching up on me. Like, what have I done? I really thought we had something special.
I know, and I'm sorry. It's not you, Juan. You've been such a good man to me, and I have deep feelings for you. I'm just scared and confused about a lot of things right now.
Well, please, just tell me so we can move on.
Okay. Well, listen.
I thought I saw someone I used to know. I'm sorry, what were you saying?
Well, we really don't have time. We have to get back to work. Talk about it later.
Thank you. jokes. Government steals money, but they call us a crook. What hustle? I'm just getting money off the books. Everything you might think is a crime ain't what it looks. I fight just to feed my fam and stay alive. I fight not to kill my boss from 9 to 5. The rule is keep mouth shut and eyes wide. And if you live where I live, you won't survive. It's a time for the war and time for talk business. Things happen in the New York minute. Survive by the code of the streets to get finished. Things happen in the New York.
Corey's problem with you, guy?
Good, man. Greg, man, what's going on, man? How you been?
I'm good. What's up with you?
Man, I'm good. I can't complain. What you been up to?
Just been chilling, relaxing. You know what I'm saying? Taking care of my pop, shit like that. Nothing major. Out the streets, though.
That's good. That's good.
So what you got going on right now? What you doing?
I got my own security company.
That's what's up. How did you start that?
You know, I got a little money from my father's death. You know, I always wanted to start my own business. I know a little bit about security. I looked up the information, what I had to do, found a space, started grinding.
That's what's up, though. One day I want to own my own legit business. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. You know, I always thought about expanding my business, other states, other cities. But me alone, it's going to take forever. I need another investor to speed up the process.
I'm going to check my finances, whatever. I'm gonna get back at you, know what I'm saying?
I know.
Mike can do something.
Yeah, no doubt. Get back at me. Let me get your math.
Yeah,
my brother.
What's bothering you? What, you got your period today? You gotta give you no pussy last night.
Yo. You know why, man? Cause your wife ain't swallowing when I was coming in the mouth last night.
That's real funny, scumbag.
I thought so.
What do you got on? You got anything on you right now?
I'm not one of these little guys. Y'all niggas gotta have warrants. What are y'all warrants at?
Poppin' pussy, I came to give you a message.
What's that?
Yo, my nigga, this is my last time telling you. You stay the fuck from around here. See what happened the first time? Next time, it's gonna get more brazier. Now you know that right now.
Yo,
Ain't nobody scared of you, son. I'm out the game. Get that shit through your fucking head. We good, right?
Nah, we ain't good. Pussy, I gave you a warning.
All right. I hear you.
Probably about the altercation you had earlier. I know you got something to do with it.
Don't worry. You're gonna slip up, douchebag. And I'm gonna throw your ass behind bars.
You can catch me tonight while I'm fucking your wife in the mouth.
You know what? Fuck you! Go make another crack, baby, asshole!
Sure. Let's go, man. Let's go. You later, jerk off. About,
this bitch ass nigga told me don't come back to the hood no more. Trying to punk me some crazy shit like that.
Yo, look, we can run down this nigga right now.
Think about that corny ass nigga, man.
Yo, you better. The last time you thought like that, that's how you got that fucking scar right there on your stomach, boy. Son, if you want, I'll go lay that nigga down right now, son. No problem, boy.
No.
Where I'm supposed to be, where you at? You were supposed to have been here, I'm out here. You got me waiting, what's up? Thought we was doing this. No fun now, man, you know where I'm at. What you mean? I'm everywhere, man. Listen, just get here, man. I'm up the block, man. How long is it gonna take you to get here? All right, well, I'm gonna wait. I'm going to pay for the hotel now. All right.
Balls of light, friends, fuck a tight jean, nigga, the hell is a grown man. But let the murder boy play. I hope the murder, I live it the same way. And if you don't give, I take. Homie, I spit in your face, make you open the safe. Then let the murder boys play. My whole flow murder, I live it the same way. And if you don't give, I take. Homie, I spit in your face, make you open the safe. Live nigga, got the 9 pointed at your liver. Sip a little liquor, the ice is in the ticker. My chain ice glacier, lyrics beyond nature.
Yo, Piccolo.
Come out of here.
Oh, I missed you. How are you? Come. What you been up to?
What are you doing over here? I'm good. What are you doing over here?
I work over there. A few blocks that way.
I've been working here for years. I've never seen you over here.
Well, maybe because I work 2 blocks that way. I don't really come over this area.
Oh, goodness. Yeah, I feel you.
So where you headed right now?
I'm trying to find this dumbass restaurant. Everybody at my job going crazy over. Where you headed?
Well, I'm about to run into that spot right there and go get something to eat.
Oh, well, shit, I guess I'm going with you then. Lunch on you?
Just got back together and now I gotta head back up to the office.
Oh shit, yeah. Time for me to head back too. What are you doing after work?
I mean shit, probably just go home and relax. Why, are you trying to get up after work or something?
You know I'm trying to do a little more than that. I know you remember this time.
Bitch, please. That was a one-time thing that we did in college. I ain't never been back on that side of the road again. And you know that, but your ass still has to ask.
It was worth a try.
Since y'all was cooking, and y'all have no food over the stove, there's nothing on the stove.
Did I say that was tonight?
Come on, man.
Cause I don't remember saying that tonight.
Karina, what's up? What's all this? Y'all dead ass. Y'all called me over here for this bitch? Get the fuck out of here. Y'all out of here.
Trav, just wait.
Oh, chill.
No, just wait.
Let him go, baby. Let him go. He's always so angry. Just can't get through that.
Oh, God.
Now what we gonna do?
You know how we move over here, right? Say no more, man.
Gracious, man, you know, doing what I gotta do.
Of course. So how are we looking today?
Same thing as last time, man.
You usually go hard every time you come through, man. You got no problems or something?
Nah, man. Just trying to stack a little bit, you know? Gotta reap the benefits of the hustle sometimes, man.
You right. No question. I love the way you move. You ain't out in the open with all that fancy shit. Below the radar is the key.
Alright, so if you like the way I move, man, what's good? Let's move forward with the Ron Artest.
My nigga, you already know how we feel about that. Why do I gotta keep explaining myself to you? No deuce, no Heron, period.
Yo, Jums, man, I'm telling you, man, I could get rid of that shit easy, quick, gone. Just throw that shit to me, man, real quick, man.
And I'm not doubting you, but these are me and my brother's rules, and we're not changing them for nobody.
Right there. Fernandito, chequea la puerta.
Yo. Telling you, man, yo, y'all fucking up the money right now, man.
Fam, you can talk to you blue in the face. Until you get Deuce on board, we ain't gonna be able to move forward. You understand?
Say no more, man.
Alright, bro.
City.